Yo! Bruh. What's good? It's your boy, B, back here on the YouTube channel. Get flippin' hyped, guys. You already see it in the title. You can see from the background here. Am I recording? I am recording. That we are playing God of War 4 or God of War 2018. I don't know. God of War 4 to me. It's God of War 4 to me. We're playing it, guys. And we're playing it on the PC. Right now, I am playing the PC port, just in case anyone's wondering. I'm not playing through console, so we're actually checking out the PC port. And I'm pretty excited to play this game, guys. So, first of all, before we start the video, first of all, you guys gotta get hyped, because we're freaking playing God of War. This game is freaking sick, alright? My God of War gaming history, whatever you want to call it, I've played God of War 1 and 2, and that's it. And I've watched God of War 3 on YouTube. So I'm pretty excited to get my hands on the second latest installment of the franchise. They have Ragnarok is out, but I don't have a console, so I have to wait for it to come out on PC. Unless I buy a PS5, which I honestly might do, or Xbox, whatever. But yeah, so I can't play Ragnarok. I would be playing Ragnarok right now, but it hasn't come out on the PC yet. So, but anyways, guys, we're playing God of War 4 on the PC. I'm pretty excited. I'm a big God of War fan. And I'm really excited to see how they did, change the series, because this is a soft reboot of the series. It's, you know, stripping away pretty much all of the, not all of the gameplay mechanics, but most of the gameplay mechanics when it came to God of War 1 through 3, and also including the spin-off games as well. So this is literally the first of its kind where God of War is not this, like, crazy hack and slash combo meter, you know, freaking trigger happy gameplay kind of thing. It's more of like, I think it's more like toned down, but I really hope to get that same kind of gameplay, because that's why I love God of War, is because that, like, hack and slash kind of gameplay. But this is a soft reboot, so I'm not going to be seeing as much of it, so I'm already expecting it. But, that's fine. But, let's get right into the video game. But before we get into the video, guys, make sure, I'm looking at you, alright? Make sure you hit the like, hit the subscribe, and leave a flippin' comment, alright? Did you guys play God of War 4? Did you guys play God of War Ragnarok? Let me know. Don't spoil it, or I'm going to immediately report you and freaking ban you, alright? Anyways, guys, let's get started. God of War 4, I'm pretty excited because, as someone who is a fan of the God of War series, I was excited to see where it went from the third game, and like I said earlier, I did not play the third game, but I did watch it on YouTube. And I actually just watched the ending literally just now, just so I can get like a kind of a grasp of, you know, just like a little, like, you know, refresher of, you know, what happened at the end of 3, you know, leading directly into 4 right here, or 2018. So this is going to be pretty exciting. I'm a big fan of the series. I've been a big fan since the, you know, game came out. I remember, guys, if you guys remember this is way back in the day. It was when I was a kid. When you would play the demos in, like, Walmart and, like, Target, there was, like, God of War demo there. I remember playing it there and, like, that the freaking GameStop, and that was crazy, on like the old PlayStation 2 or whatever, and they had the PlayStation 2 like right next to the case, the freaking glass case of the games and stuff. I remember God of War back then. That's how far deep this game kind of like runs in my life, at least. So it holds a pretty, you know, pretty important part in my life, in my gaming life. So here we go. We're starting the game. Let me stop talking, because this is what I like to do. I talk too much. I need to stop. Let's get right down to the game. So right off the bat, guys, I'm pretty excited. But anyways, let's read what this says. Help us build the best PlayStation experience. If you agree, we may collect certain data about your use of God of War. This includes data about your interaction with God of War and any errors that occur. This data will be used as explained in our privacy policy. You can change your settings at any time. Accept. Alright, so here we go. Main menu. So, God of War. Like I said, they decided to not put the 4 at the bottom here, or wherever they wanted to put it. But they decided to, you know, just soft reboot the series. Start it off at 1 again. Because technically, we are kind of in a reboot of the reset of this, you know, universe. In the end of 3, and spoiler alert, so sorry, but in the end of 3, pretty much Kratos destroys the entire, you know, Greek mythology, right? And the world, he pretty much destroys the world. And at the end, he does a freaking suicide attempt, and then, but he's not dead, you know? And you see the scar on his belly right there? That's the scar from, well, that's probably a scar from a lot of times he got stabbed in the stomach, but one of the times he got stabbed in the stomach was during the end of the game when he, you know, unleashed hope back into the world of the Greek mythology, because I don't know how far it expands to. I don't know how much. I'm pretty sure Kratos probably just destroyed the world in that bubble, and that's why the outside of the, you know, everything outside was like, you know, probably didn't know what was going on, but in the Greek mythology destroyed it. So, but yeah, sorry, I'm kind of going off on a tangent. But basically, by the end of 3, Kratos did like a freaking, he like stabbed himself, and then because he had like hope in him or whatever, he released hope back into the world, and that's pretty much how the game ended, you know. And we see, I think there's like an after credit scene where you see Kratos like a blood trail leading to the ocean where he, like, you know, you see that he's still alive. And now we're here, right here, where we see Kratos right here. It looks like he's good. So it looks like from the events of God of War 3 to now, he did survive. He did survive the end of God of War 3. So that's already an answer right there. So boom, bada bing, bada boom. Now what we're gonna do here, controller vibration. I'm not using a controller. You can play controller on the PC version, I believe. Camera. We gotta do this. I gotta do this. Maybe I edit it out, but we gotta do this. Aim assist on. Yeah, give me that aim assist, baby. Let me turn it just down just a little bit, because you know it always be loud AF. Alright, here we go. New game. Okay, give me a story. So that's probably beginner mode. It's for players who want to experience the story without too much of a gameplay challenge. Okay, interesting that they put that description there. Without too much of a gameplay challenge. So, it's already kind of like, you know, steering us towards, you know, a different kind of game as opposed to the first three in the franchise. A story-driven game. Whereas the first games were just like, it's just a freaking rage game. You just freaking mash buttons, you know? Give me a balanced experience. Is for players who want an adventure that's reasonably challenging. Give me a challenge is for those who want a more demanding combat experience. And then give me God of War is for those who want the game as difficult as possible, requiring godlike reflexes and strategy. Note, this difficulty cannot be changed mid-game. So new game must be started to change difficulty. Okay, so it's like you can't go back. Dude, I kind of want to do a challenge, you know, just because I'm not a little freaking bitch. You know, but I might just do the gameplay. Give me a balanced experience so you don't see me freaking raging in this game. You know what, screw it. Just freaking do it. Give me a challenge. Crap. Just do it. Alright, so here we go. Looks like we're starting the game. We have our main character, Kratos, here, who has aged significantly, as you can tell. Oh, I wish when you pause, it doesn't show you the screen. I wish you could see the freaking cutscene. But he has aged significantly. And it looks like he's made it past his, you know, struggles at Olympus and in Greece. And now he is in somewhere in the Norse area now, I believe. Oh, he's looking angry. Oh, okay, so he was basically just hugging the tree. There's a handprint on the tree. Maybe he was giving his respects to the tree before chopping it down. Press left click to swing the Leviathan axe. Ooh. Alright, so we got the lumberjack Kratos here. Ah! Scream! Ah! Do it again! Ooh, my man's getting angry with it. Damn, my man cut down the big ass tree, dog. Holy. Damn, that was kind of fierce though, not gonna lie. This is the God of War here, right here. That's the God of War. This is the God of War right here. Complete 180, by the way, from the first three series in the franchise. This man's chopping wood now. Ooh, we see that? You see that? That's the scars from the freaking Blades of Chaos. From when they freaking binded to his arms and then freaking seared onto his arm from Ares, I think. when he sold his soul to Ares, I think. I think that's when he got the Blades of Chaos. Correct me if I'm wrong, guys. My God of War lore isn't as strong, because I've played the game when I was in, like, freaking high school.
Found
dude.
Some.
I'm old now. Boy! Boy!
Get in the boat, boy.
Oh, whoa, whoa, no, hold the phone. Subtitles, please. Where's the subtitles? Hello? Photo mode? No. Accessibility. Subtitles. Sahaha! Ah! Light? Dark. What? Subtitle speaker? What the heck does that mean? Display the subtitle speaker when subtitles are turned on? What does that mean? Subtitle speaker? Is someone gonna talk to me? The heck? Subtitles? Where are they? Wait, what did he say? I wasn't even paying attention. So Kratos is, you know, thinking about his past, obviously, with those scars there. And it looks like he's got a son. You know, the days have long passed of, you know, Kratos baby raging to the gods.
My leg!
Alright, it looks like we're just carrying a big piece of wood. Excellent. Looks like the sensitivity a little bit low. Maybe I could turn the sense up. Sorry, guys. I gotta do this. Gameplay? Controller vibration? Oh, I can actually change the difficulty if it gets too hard. Tutorial mode? Yeah, just give me the tutorial. Oh, wait, what? No, this isn't sensitivity. It's gotta be controls, right? Gameplay? Controller vibration? No. Where's, like, the advanced... No, oh, yeah, it's gotta be here, right? The heck? No, there's gotta be a way to, change the sensitivity of the mouse. How do you do it, though? The hell? Man, that's some freaking bullshit, man. What the fuck? Excuse my language. I'm sorry. Excuse my language. But as far as I'm concerned, I just Googled. Hold on. Let me Google this again. I just Googled how to change sensitivity in God of War on PC. And people are saying you can't. Huh? What are you talking about? You can't. Okay. I think I know how. Jeez. I think it's precision. Right? Did that do anything? Dude, this did nothing, man. Dude, you know what? You know what? This is the sensitivity right here. This is the sensitivity. I don't know why there's like freaking 8 knobs for sensitivity, but you know what? You know flipping what? We'll just do classic. I'm sorry. Let's go. Alright, guys, we're carrying a piece of wood. We have our son here.
And still want me to tie it to the boat?
Wait, what? How come the subtitles aren't on? I thought I turned on the subtitles. Okay, so I think it says under audio. Ah, subtitles. Here we go. Okay, I'm stupid. Sorry. That was my fault. Here, let me turn on the audio just a little bit. Dialogue actually should go up. And sound effects, we'll do it at like low music. Alright, here we go. Subtitles should be on now. Sorry, guys. What did Atreus say? So we're just carrying a big, giant log with just literally our shoulder. This man's a beast.
What?
Okay, here we go. There are the freaking subtitles. Oh, let me change it to... Dude, I'm sorry. I'm just goofing up so hard here right now. I'm just absolutely goofing up here. All right.
That is enough.
Okay. The journey, the mocked trees. Follow the river downstream. Okay, so it looks like we chopped down a marked tree, and we saw that little that gold handprint on it.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
everything is different. So things have changed. The seasons are changing. Sorry guys, I'm really just like not doing all right. Wow. Do I have to reset the game for those graphic settings to change? I don't know. It looks like nothing changed. Alright, so right off the bat, this does not feel like a God of War game at all. But it could change as we get into combat. Alright, so we cut down a tree. Wait, yeah, did the settings change? Sorry, guys. Oh, okay, ultra. I don't know. Is this, like, working? I don't know if this is, like, working. Oh. Whatever. It doesn't feel like it's working, but I guess it is. Hopefully my system does not literally explode running this on Ultra. Alright, so we're just, you know, carrying some wood back to which seems like our home here. Why does he look so depressed all the time? It looks like there's more handprints.
That was the last.
That was the last one, huh. Alright, now we're just chopping wood. Okay. So we got Kratos chopping wood. His son entering the house. Looks like there's someone who's passed away here.
Hello there, do I see my mother?
Hello, it looks like it's the mom.
Hello there, do I see my father? Hello there, did they call to me?
Hello there! Oh, this reminds me of, like, the Grizzly Hills in, like,
Hello there, did they call to me?
World of Warcraft, or, like, Borean Tundra, you know?
Hello there, did they call to me? Hello there, do they call to me?
Alright, so it looks like he's just...
Hello there, do they call to me?
Paying some respects. Damn, my man looking like the freaking Here's Johnny looking ass. My man looking evil as, he look evil as hell. Looking like he's possessed by the
She's
freaking
ready.
Shining freaking hotel or something. Alright. So, I don't know who this is. I think this is their mom. I think. So, Kratos' wife. So it looks like Kratos lived some time here in this world after the destruction of
Find
his
your way
old home.
Home. You are free.
Okay. Oh, I need to be getting thumbnails. Thumbnail! Thumbnail!
Ah! I'm sorry.
There's like a dagger on the mother's body. He grabbed it.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers.
Oh, okay.
Now it is yours.
Okay.
She taught you to hunt.
She taught you to hunt?
She knew.
Show me.
Now?
Now.
Now. Alright, so we got, little shot of Kratos there. I like
that
shot.
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
Alright. So here we are. The marked trees. Hunt with Atreus. So that is our son's name, Atreus. Alright.
Father?
Oh my god.
Why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt.
How do I turn that freaking motion thing off? I need to do a lot of things. Turn this freaking... Get this ish out of here. Okay, I think I got it. I think I fixed it. This looks better, right guys? Does this look better? Let me know if it looks better in the YouTube video. I'll be able to check too, but this looks a lot better on my screen now. So I think I fixed the setting. Sorry guys, I needed to do this though. This looks a lot better though. Let me try to switch to Ultra. Ultra might be, we're using too much VRAM, it says. But you know what? Freaking YOLO. Oh, here we go. This is where we need a better system. So we can actually run it on high. Alright, let's go back. Let's just play the game on high. Playing it on high is good. We still get good frames here on high. We don't seem to lose frames. Things look decent.
What are you doing back there?
The hunting grounds are this way. Oh, the hunting grounds are this way? Okay. Alright, oh man, my man's looking like freaking Kratos earlier when he freaking barged into the door, freaking like, I got the milk, son. I'm back with the milk. Freaking like, 10 years later. Alright, this looks better, I hope, guys. And this
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Not deer? Use to look around. Okay, yeah. Press 1 to access camera settings. Press... Oh, I. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, what was that? That was like a menu or something? How did I get there? I don't know how I got there. Alright, so it looks like we found some tracks here. He says it's not an animal, though. What does that mean? What's this? E. A little boat here. Lost and found. New artifact set. Lost toys found. Hold T to hold. Look at the journal. Oh, here's the whole menu thing. I like this. We found this little toy near the house. I used to have one like it. I think it may be part of a set. If we can find more, they may be worth something. Okay. Okay, so we have the whole RPG element of it. I like this about this game. What's this? You have equipped armor that contains an enchantment slot bonus? Okay. Enchantments can only be socketed into equipped armor and talismans that have enchantment socks. Yeah, okay. They provide stat bonuses and unique perks when the item they are socketed into is equipped. So similar to like World of Warcraft enchantments. When you like complete an enchantment set, you get like an extra bonus. Some armors can have up to 3 enchantment sockets. Press H to select the socket on the equipped armor. Hover over the empty sockets. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay, we got a second one. Click here to see the available enchantments. Click an enchantment to equip it to its armor socket. Symbol of Perseverance. Okay. You have successfully equipped an enchantment into this armor. More enchantments can be found exploring the world or purchased at shops when available. Okay. So you can find them in the world or around shops. So it looks like we just have these very basic cloth, hand armors? I don't freaking know. Skills. Frost Rush, what is this? Press and aim, right click for a powerful attack that freezes smaller enemies for a short duration and inflicts heavy damage to all enemies. What is this? Hold for a brutal cleaving attack. Alright, well we don't need to be worried about this Guardian Shield. Oh, cool. So there's other weapons. Oh, this is dope. Light Runic Attack? Oh, okay. Well, you know what? Let me do all this stuff later. Oh, I see. It's like a... Oh, I see right here. Oh, okay. Let's equip these. So we have like good items? We have no other ones. We have items here. What the heck? What's going on? So yeah, look at the armor change. It's like from a brown to like a black. Death's Vow. Damn, I'm gonna take this. It's better. It's better. What is this? Talisman, so you can hold like a talisman. All right, it's nothing. All right, sorry guys. I just want to check it out. I'm sorry. Oh, we got like a map here. Okay. All right, let's go. So this game, it wants you to explore, aka we're exploring. What is this? Hack silver? It's probably like the money currency in this game. Oh yeah, the game looks nice now. Okay, yeah, that's much better. So we're just searching for artifacts. You know, I like doing these things, by the way. I like doing these things. Here's an artifact right here.
Boy. You missed these.
What is this? Oh, tracks. Oh, never mind, it's close. Not an artifact.
But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide.
Tips are too Mountains wide to up? Be a deer?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so I just want to say right off the bat, while I'm changing some settings, right off the bat, this game does not feel like God of War at all, which is not a bad thing to say, by the way. It's not a bad thing to say. Change can be good. However, change can sometimes be bad. We'll see. We'll find out once we beat the game. But this is not playing like God of War at all. I don't remember this. Like, this doesn't feel like God of War at all. But that, like I said, that's not a bad thing. So let's continue. Let's try. Oh, let's look at this. What's this? Oh, we got some more things, huh? What's this? Oh, just more money. What's this, huh? A little lantern here. Can we attack it? So it looks like there's some goodies just like laying around here for, you know, you to find. Anything else? Anything else? So we found some more tracks. They don't look like deer, it's something else. Alright, I'm coming, son. I'm coming.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round.
Too round.
Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Okay. So a boar. Ooh. Oh. I love me now some what? Some pig. Now what? What do you mean now what? Press space to jump gaps? Ooh, okay.
This way, boy.
Oh, I got a little tearing there.
Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Okay, hold on. So I'm experiencing a little bit of tearing. Just a little bit. It's not the worst. Press W, hold W, and press space to vault over. Okay. Oh, what do we have here? Oh! Ah! Nature!
Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Yes, you are hunting it, my dear Atreus. Patience, my son. Patience. So it looks like Kratos is completely changed, literally, from what we've seen him from the first three games. He is not like the Kratos that I, you know, known and love for the past years, or the past couple years. It looks like he's changed. You know, this is not remind me of, like, if I came fresh off of God of War 3 to this, I would be like, whoa, this is different, you know? But yeah. I like change. It's all how the creators handle this story and how they handle the franchise. We'll see if this is a banger or not. Cause I've been hearing a lot of mixed reviews about this game, that it's not a banger. But I don't know.
You broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Press 1 to equip Leviathan Axe. Heck yeah, finally we get to pull out our weapon. So left control is to aim down sights. Left control is to aim down sights? I kinda don't like that. Can we change it to shift at least? Oh, that feels so weird though.
Go.
Yeah, I think I want to switch it back. Yeah, you know, we'll just get used to the default settings because it does feel a little bit strange.
Oh.
But then aiming with left feels weird. Okay, and you can recall the axe. Okay.
There it is!
Oh, the deer. Oh my gosh.
What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire.
Holy oh fire. Yeah, that's the Kratos I love and know. That's the Kratos I love and know. Just literally blind rage.
Sorry.
He doesn't even have to be right.
Be better.
Just literally just anger.
Find it.
That's the Kratos I love and know. Oh, he said find it without the bow. Okay.
It.
Wow. Alright, so we see the relationship between boy and... Oh, there's some tearing there. Oh my god!
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Light attack, heavy attack. Ooh! What's up, my guy? Oh, yeah! Okay, I like this. Okay, and then lock on is here. Ow! Oh my god. Oh, spacebar is to dodge. Okay, like a straight. Oh my god, we're kind of low on HP a little bit. Get out of here! Oh, what's up, buddy? Yeah, ooh! Oh, Q is to block. Okay. I did not know that. Oh my god! Okay, and then space is like do a little Oh, we can cleave attack here. Here we go. Ooh. Yeah, what's up, buddy? Oh, shoot. I need to put my shield up. Ow. Oh, let's see what happens when you just hold up shield. So it just auto blocks. Okay. He's like, what are you doing? Oh! Is there like an auto lock on feature? This lock on? I don't like lock on as the mouse wheel. Tab would be better as a lock on, right? Is there anything on tab? Is there anything on tab? HUD? What does that mean? What the heck does HUD mean? Oh my god, we're about to die.
They've never come this close to our woods before.
Draugr?
Keep moving.
Bestiary updated? Ooh, okay, so we got like all the monsters. Mother said that Draugr were warriors who died, but their souls were too stubborn and angry to stop fighting. They'd fight off the Valkyrie that came to collect them and bring their own dead bodies back to life, warping and twisting their previous form into something else. Now they're husks of their former selves and fight anybody they can find. She also said they can come back in all different shapes and sizes. And that some even have powers that others may not. Okay, so there's like a caste system or whatever of Draugrs. So there's stronger ones. Okay. How do you switch to the boy? How do I switch to boy? Oh, we can change the cosmetic of it. Ooh. Oh yeah, I like that. Oh, I like the blue one, yeah. I like that blue one there. Ooh, this is fire, yeah, give me that. I like that. Alright, so combat feels good. It does feel a little bit wonky on PC for the controls because my auto target is on mouse wheel click, which feels really weird. Which I think I could switch it actually. Hold on, let's change it to lock on will be this, yeah. Spartan Rage is, okay, well that'll be Spartan Rage too, I guess. Alright, so yeah, game combat feels good. Game combat feels good. I feel like I'm, you know, still playing God of War. Feels good. Okay, so Atreus is going here. What's up, Atreus? What's going on? What's on? What's on? Oh, shoot. Up there? Oh, the deer!
You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Okay. So we're going to a temple here. Oh, here's a little bit of frame droppage here. A little bit of frame droppage there.
Look.
What is it, boy?
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Alright, Kratos teaching boy how to hunt.
I went hunting with mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
It was time. Who's there? Brother! Show yourself, damn it! During combat, an enemy's health bar is displayed above them when they take damage or when targeted by Kratos. Okay. Press control to aim. What's up, my guy? We carried them. Oh, that's cool. We got a big old shield. Oh, we're just like fighting them with it. No. Okay, how do I switch weapons? Oh, and then one to switch to a Leviathan axe, right? So I'm guessing one is to switch to... Can you guys freaking stop? Oh, I don't even have my Leviathan axe. It was stuck in somebody. Ow. Okay. Oh, that guy flew into the freaking... Oh my god, who's here? Okay, gameplay... I mean, the gameplay feels great, by the way. It feels good. It's a little slow. It's slow compared to previous God of War installments, you know? But it feels good. I like it. I like the whole throwing thing. The throwing thing's pretty cool. It actually freezes them, so you can go in and just start punching the dude. Hey, that was sick. Okay. A little bit of tearing, though. I need to figure out this tearing problem. It might be because the graphics are on high. Is original good?
Something's gotta open that gate.
My hands, boy. Wait. Oh. Oh! Oh my god, it's a freaking wolf! Give me that little perfect dodge, that perfect, Oh, that's cool. Hiya! Get some! Eat it! Oh, there's more. Oh, it's a Draugr too. Let's get a little AoE action, a little cleave action. Hi-ya. Oh no! Get away from me, you lost soul! Go back to freaking hell where you came from, you nasty little... Ah! Freaking looks like a walking freaking... Walking freaking milkshake or something. I don't know what this guy looked like. Oh, a big chest.
Yes,
for me.
Father.
Oh, we found some more toys, did we now? Oh, did we now? Ooh, it's like a little warrior guy. Oh no, not that. I like this thing about this. Yeah, I like this. I like reading these. Oh, and we got new notes. Draugr fight with dangerous weapons, but they aren't very skilled with them. Not like Father and his axe. If we watch their movements, it should be easy to dodge or block their attacks. Interesting. So is this codex written in the perspective of Atreus? Because he said, not like Father and his axe. Oh, no, it is, obviously, because he says Mother said that Draugr were warriors. So this codex is actually written in the perspective of Atreus. Interesting. But the main character is Kratos. That's how mysterious they got to keep the guy. They can't even have his inner thoughts be spilled onto the game. They have to have his sons. Man, is it my hearing voices in my head or something? Oh, I thought I was hearing voices in my head. It's like scribbling. Alright, let's read, guys. I like reading. Alright, we've been going for 53 minutes. That's good. I'm gonna go for like at least another hour. I've always admired wolves, but the ones we've encountered attack us on sight, which means they're probably rabid. I guess to them, we are food. I know it's kill or be killed, but still, they're beautiful in their own way, and killing them makes me a little sad. Good thing Father probably won't read this. Okay, so this is Atreus's thoughts. Okay, cool. I like that. I like what Drake likes. I like what Drake likes. Alright. Enough. Enough, boy. Let's go. So yeah, combat feels great. A little slow and a little bit more difficult in terms of now enemies are able to actually get hits off on you. Dude, in the freaking God of War games, the enemies did not get hits off on you, bro. You just freaking went in there and wreaked havoc on everybody, bro. And maybe occasionally you would get hit by the enemies, you know, but in this game, combat is a little bit more strategic, which I like. It adds a little bit more depth to the combat. Yeah, what's in here? Oh, is that a dead body?
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Oh, we just robbed this freaking Norse guy. Freaking the Greek boys. Greek boys pulling up. So, minor tearing for my PC. A little unfortunate. But, hey, it's all good, you know. Games these days are just getting way too freaking... Just way too crazy.
Atreus, follow me.
Look how beautiful this door looks. Hey, right there, where? Yeah, I'm seeing this trend in gaming where there's a lot of companions in gaming now. Resident Evil 4, companion. This game, companion. I'm pretty sure in Ragnarok you get a companion. Last of Us, you get companion, I think. I think Last of Us, you get companions. A lot of games are starting to go with the whole companion approach. Not sure why. So it looks like we have some sort of Norse puzzle here. Ooh. We got like a little chest there. Oh. Where'd it go? Oh, it flew over there. I like the axe. I really like the axe. The axe is dope. Alright, so looks like we gotta just chop this down. Oh, okay. No, we don't have to chop down. Press S to pull the chain. Oh, okay.
It's opening.
Wait, what? Oh, there we go. Oh, hold on. Oh, we're holding on to the chain. I see.
You froze it in place. clever.
Oh, and we froze it in place. Oh. So that's cool. I like that weapon. So it's not only, it has like that ice element to it, but it's like literally, you could literally use the ice to like freeze things. So we're just getting a bunch of gold, it seems. A bunch of money. We did find 2 out of 4 of those toys, so I still am looking for the other two ones. Maybe I should switch it back to high, because high seemed like it was fine. Originally, just keep it at high. Just forget about that. I don't know. Okay. Oh, and it does. Okay, the settings do change. Things do load up differently. Alright, is there anything else here that I should know about? Looks like we're leaving. So, what's up, Atreus? How's life? Got some hacks over. I'm exploring, son. Alright? I'm exploring. I'm a grown man, Atreus. I can do whatever I want. Alright? Sick and tired of you keep on telling me what to do. Is this like a bomb here? Ooh. What's this? So 3 is the equipped shield. Can't fight with the shield. So we got like this bomb thing. Oh, here we go, up there. Oh, up here, here we go. Oh. Was that supposed to, oh, that just gives us a little equipment there. Some more money. Dope. Oh, okay. So that exploded the rocks here. Oh, and we can actually lift it up. Oh, sweet, okay. A little puzzle action here, all right. I like it. Better not just be freaking just gold here. There better be some freaking items here. I'm trying to get freaking Liddy. I'm trying to get the freaking Dior freaking shoulder pad. Freaking Dior freaking kilt right here. Give me that ish. What did we get? I think we got money. Yeah, I don't think we got anything. Did we get a socket? No. Yeah, I think we just got money. It's too early in the game to be getting equips. Oh, and here's upstairs. Yo, guys, if you guys are still watching your boy, and you guys appreciate the vids, and you guys mess with your boy, make sure you hit that like skis. Helps the channel a lot. Hit the subscribe. I'd greatly appreciate it. Let's see, is there any thing we gotta hit with our axe here? Oh, what's this? Oh, a chest! I didn't see that. Damn, my man's opened his chest like a savage, bro. They got a handle and everything, Kratos. They got a handle. They got all that stuff. My man just freaking shoved his whole hand in there. Literally just freaking exploded the freaking thing. I hate barrels. Ah, I hate wood. Cages. They piss me off. What's this? Like a little closet? A little Narnia closet?
Boy, oh, over here.
Oh. A little story time here.
It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from?
Lore.
How did they get up there?
I love lore.
What's happening there at the end?
Oh my god, and Atreus is writing his notebook.
They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
They eat the sun and moon and everyone fights? Okay, so we can see. Sun and moon. It's like a cycle. It looks like the wolves turn into like a horse. Oh shoot. Like the wolves turn into a horse, like a cycle. And they keep on like circling. And then it looks like Atreus said that they're fighting. Oh, and you can see right here there's like fighting. The sun and the moon are fighting. Interesting. Let's see what Atreus wrote in his little notebook there. I was like, man, how the heck do you... What's the hotkey for this?
Skoll and Hati. Hati, Hati.
Wolf giant. Skoll chases the sun and Hati the moon. What happens when they catch their prey? Looks like a massive fight. Odin, Thor, the world serpent. Could it be? Huh? Odin, Thor, the world serpent. Odin... Thor. Oh, here's the world serpent at the bottom right there. It looks like a wave, but it's actually a... That's the serpent right here. So Odin, Thor, these two little wolves. I don't know what's going on. Some freaking white people-ish. Some freaking white people-ish, respectfully. Man, what am I supposed to do here? Isn't this supposed to be something I'm supposed to do here? Alright. That's cool. So we got like a little lore there. I love that, actually, by the way. And I loved how Atreus was seen. Oh, and look at this. Oh, looking at the wolves right here as the statues in front of the freaking wolf lore thing. I like that. Oh, there's some tearing there. You guys see that? That's bad tearing right there for me. How do you fix that? Oh, you see that? That is horrible tearing. Oh, okay. It looks like I had to turn V-Sync on. And it looks like the tearing actually is just gone. Okay, so you gotta mess with some settings. I don't like it how my default settings, it opens up the game as a freaking poop fest. Literal freaking digital piece of doo-doo. But looks like we got it okay. It looks like the tearing is down at least a lot. So that's good. Alright, get me out of here. We learned about some wolves named Skull and Hati. Skull and Hati. So yeah, like right off the bat, we're like an hour into the game. First hour into the game, this game does not play like God of War at all. This plays like a single player adventure game, not a hack and slash game. But I don't mind it. I don't mind it at all. Dude, we've only been finding freaking money, man. This money better be worth it. I'm gonna be freaking pissed. I'm trying to find the freaking... I already said, I freaking found a freaking Chanel, freaking Dior, freaking... I'm trying to freaking find the Dior ones in this game. What's going on? I don't want these freaking monies.
Father, look.
Yes, my son. Is it time?
Wait for my mark.
It's time, boy.
Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target.
Hold control.
Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in.
I'm trying, Father.
Exhale and release.
Okay. I'm startled. What should I do? Do I let go? I'm letting go. Fuck it. Ah!
I got it.
Good.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm ruining the moment. I'm ruining the moment. It's okay. That's why you guys subscribe to me, right? Hopefully.
It's still alive.
It's still alive? Oh, no. Oh, we gotta end this motherfucker now. God damn, my man's got the freaking blue bug eyes.
Your knife.
I'm sorry, Mr. Deer. Mr. Moose.
No. Finish what you started.
I'm sorry, Mr. Moose. But your meat will be good put to good use. Pause. Hold on. Do it, Atreus.
I can't.
It's okay, son. I will help you.
Okay. Oh, okay. That's nice. Well, it's kind of weird. They're killing something together, but you know what I mean, guys. It's nice. Kratos is being a dad. And hey, man, this is how they ate in the back in the days, am I right, guys? Boner and arrows. You know, they're shooting them with the boner and arrows and stuff, you know.
I did it, Father.
Kratos over here just. Now, what's going on in your mind, boy? I mean, Kratos. What's this man thinking about? So Atreus is like, damn, I just... Oh my god! Oh no! Oh! Big troll guy. Man, this guy took our food! Oh, he speaks English?
We have no choice.
Alright, let's go. Frick you. Oh, okay. Press F to command Atreus to shoot arrows. Hold left control and press F to target a specific enemy. Enemies will be distracted from whatever. Oh, the number of arrows Atreus can shoot is indicated in the lower right corner. Once shot, arrows take time to recharge. Okay. Alright, Atreus, get him.
Okay, tell me when to shoot.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, okay, here we go. Ow, dude, I keep getting hit by this freaking bozo, man. Okay, I'm sorry. I got owned, family! Okay, you know what? It's fine. Oh, okay, we're back, and we're back. There we go, we got this. Can we stop playing, man? Yeah, I'm trying to shoot now. Ow. Okay, he has a foot stomp attack. Oh! Okay, he swings, he's swinging. Oh my lord! Okay, he's swinging. I know, I'm trying. He should have a foot stomp attack now. Does my shield do anything? Oh my god. I thought my shield. Yo, okay, this is kind of hard, kind of, not gonna lie. Alright, so, as you guys can probably tell from my previous games I upload, you know, I'm not really the MLG gamer here, but we're alright. Oh my god. Alright. I'm running. Yep, there we go. Dodge that. He actually went for a third attack. I know. Alright, we're getting used to it. We can do this. Yeah, he's freaking strong, man.
Get back, boy!
Oh my god, that hit me? Oh, okay guys. Wait. This is actually kind of tough. Not gonna lie. Ow, that hit me, dude. Oh, there's a healing potion right there. Oh my god. Oh, dude, I need to get better at dodging these things. There we go. Oh, that hit me? Are you serious? He's gonna go for a charge. I need heal. Give me heals, game. Okay, I'm looking for heals. It looks like there was only that one heal. Thankfully, this guy's slow as a freaking. I don't even know. He's slow though. But okay, no heals. Oh, Atreus is down. I'm dodging, dude. Oh my gosh. What's this dude's name? I gotta freaking roast this guy. That's probably how I gotta beat him. Freaking Dottie Kaporva. Okay, we can do this, guys. Atreus, get back. So it looks like those ranged attacks don't really do too much. It's more of those melee attacks. Ow. Dude, come on, I dodged that. There we go. And he does a third attack, it seems.
Get back, boy!
This is a tough guy right here. Alright. Come on, let's go. What? Yeah, I know. I thought I dodged that. Oh my god, he's doing the swinging thing. Okay, get me out.
Stay out of his way, boy.
We gotta run. This is where we just run. Is he going for a third one? No, he's not. Oh, come on. Like, how do I...
Get control of yourself, boy.
I'm fine. Kill him.
Okay, that was good. Oh, he's screaming. Dude, I'm so low on HP, I don't want to die. We can melee him, and we can range attack until he dies. Help me, Atreus, I'm scared. I don't feel like the God of War. It doesn't feel like it. I just don't want to take a hit. If I take a hit, I'm dead. I just need one more health. He's going for that little, like, rage attack thing. Just with the ranged attack. Oh my god! No! Please! Atreus, kill him! Kill him, Atreus! Oh my god, what is this? Okay. Oh, snap that motherfucker's neck in half. Damn! Yo, that was a hard fight. What the hell?
Think I'm afraid of you!
Oh, yo, chill, Atreus.
You're nothing to me!
Oh, boy, look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
Oh my god, I'm probably gonna get rocked during the Baldur fight.
We did it.
I'm probably gonna get owned. Damn, you bro, my man's just looking bloodthirsty, dude. Looking like a young Kratos over here.
Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
And my dude is like 3 feet tall. You are not ready, bro.
I haven't been sick in a long time.
Sick?
I can do this.
What do you mean sick?
You are not ready.
Damn. Ooh, okay, the first boss fight.
Do not speak again.
Return to the house. Alright, so we just got our first boss fight here. That was actually pretty freaking hard. I'm not gonna lie to you. So we go like, Alright. Atreus, get up there. We're so close to our home. Are you serious? This was like literally in our backyard. Oh, no. I don't think this is our home. Never mind. I thought it was. Oh, what's that? An enemy stun bar is located below their health. Attacking an enemy in quick succession inflicts stun damage, causing the bar to fill. Once the bar is filled, the enemy is stunned. Press 5 on the mouse to grab a stunned enemy. Arrows and barehanded attacks inflict extra stun damage. Kratos can switch to barehanded attacks by throwing the axe or sheathing the axe by pressing 1. Oh, okay. A little special quick time event one shot. I love those. Very reminiscent of the old. Very reminiscent of the old God of War. I'm just gonna start punching people. Oh, that's how you punch people. Oh, that's cool. That is cool. Alright, okay. That's cool. So we got a little stun meter. Once the stun meter fills, basically you can use the quick time event to just one-shot him. Very reminiscent of the old game. Once you get like the you know, enemy to like a low enough health.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Get like a cool like animation too. Can't still can't get the door open, that's what he said. So here's a door that looks like we can't open. Yep, looks like we're not opening it. Alright. Press 5 to toggle enemy lock on. What? Move left to right to switch. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. That's how you, like, lock on. The lock-on system is very, you gotta move kinda hard. Alright, yeah, so let's go. What's up, buddy? Hopefully this quick time animation gives me iframes. Invincibility frames. Yeah, I just wanna freaking punch people. Freaking Spartan punch people in these freaking holes. Yeah! Freaking rip this dude's freaking chest in half. What's up, buddy? What's up, guy? What is this? Man, freaking sit your ass back to the freaking where you came from, bruh. Out of here, lame ass, like a blue mother effer. So it looks like my Leviathan axe doesn't work against this guy. Let's try to get a perfect parry on him. There we go. Ooh. What's up, buddy? Got you stuck in a freaking corner, you little bozo. Yeah, that's the last time you freaking pop up off the ground, freaking.
And I told you not to speak.
Mother F is out here popping out the ground. You should have stayed down there. Motherfucker should have stayed dead. Sheesh. Alright, let's check out the bestiary vibes, the codex. Who is this? What was this? Question mark? This freaking guy. Yeah, freaking Dowdy Compounder. Cop Modder. Frick this guy. This guy was hard, man. I think the troll we just fought was Dawawi. I'm not even gonna try. Mother used to always tell me stories about him trying to scare me if I wandered off too far. I think she'd be proud of me, but father thinks because I got a little angry that I'm not ready. Whatever. I just helped him kill a troll. I know I'm ready. Mother told me a lot of stories about trolls. This one's name translates to Death Merchant. With a name like that, I think it's safe to assume he was pretty evil. I'm glad we killed him. Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. What is this thing? It looked like a reaver, but its voice sounds so strange. Even father doesn't know. A reaver? What's a reaver? What's a reaver? Oh, we can finally do Atreus now. Expose weakness. Enemies choked by Atreus will take increased damage. Heck yeah, I'll take that. Alright, so we can now equip items on Atreus, so that's cool. Alright, so, yeah, game is looking pretty good so far. The challenge is actually a freaking challenge. That freaking troll guy was actually a challenge for me, literally. I had to freaking fight him like a little pansy. By freaking auto, like, just shooting him with my throwing axe at him, you know? But that was just how I had to do it.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know.
Yeah, we're asking so now many be questions, silent. Bro.
We are almost home.
What the hell are you asking so many dang questions, man? Come on, bro. Hey, we gotta go inside, bro. Alright, this is, Faye. Alright, was that her name, Faye? I don't know. The wife. So here we go. Let's go inside, boy. Inside, boy. I'm an inside boy. I'm an inside boy. Ooh, Kratos looking badass. Alright, so we got some chicks singing some freaking opera in the background while my man's scraping up some ashes. It's pretty fire. Pretty, great mood setter right here. Alright, so Kratos, you know, I'd have to assume that Kratos, this life in this Norse world, he, you know, did the, you know, treated his family, not saying that he didn't treat his family right, but when he took that deal with Ares, that ended up, or Ares ended up, like, tricking him to, like, killing his own, like, wife or whatever, so I hope that that's not what happened here. I hope she died a natural death. I don't know how she died, but, it seems as if, you know, the son obviously isn't saying anything crazy, so it seems as if she just died, like, in natural causes or something happened, I don't know. But, Kratos wasn't involved in her death. So that's a good thing, guys. That's a good thing. Kratos started a new family, and he didn't kill them. Because he killed his family in the first game, right? Or it was in either in the first game or the second game, he killed his family. Because he was tricked by the gods, you know? But now we see he's, you know, kind of moved on past that, which I like, showing the growth of his character. Because if he just killed his wife again, man, I'll just been like, man, is he doing the same thing over and over again? But it looks like, you know, he's good. Maybe he's reminiscing on his, you know, his past family. Alright, and now Kratos is a widowed father. And it looks like he's, you know, raising Atreus as a single dad.
It's not fair.
What's not fair, boy? The house looks beautiful, by the way. I can hear you, boy. I'm right here.
I'm not expected to be any different now that she's...
Alright.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better.
So Atreus has been dealing with some sort of sickness?
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
This is the training. This is the training.
Why are you
right
doing
here.
That?
This is the training
slow.
Arc.
Try
it's like
again.
A one-piece training arc right here. For the Luffy
weak.
Going gear,
again.
Gear one right now.
Again!
Atreus
Stop
going
it!
Gear
again.
One. Oh shit, you good, Atreus?
Your anger, you can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Who's there, damn it? Is it a dragon? Is that
Come
a Dargon?
There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Alright, Kratos.
Just tell me
flex
what
your
I
god
want
powers,
to know.
Baby.
No need for this to get bloody.
Flex your god powers, baby.
Oh,
the hell are you?
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure.
I like
sure
the arrogance on this guy. It's pretty funny. Just backhanded the shit out of Kratos. That's not a good idea. That was not a good idea.
Home.
You.
I gotta get ready. We better fight this motherfucker.
You have to kill me for that to happen.
Oh, alright. Looks like we better get jiggy with this guy. I can go to the freaking disco parlor with this dude. Freaking the freaking disco parlor, freaking Pound Town.
Finally.
You would not listen.
No. Fine. My turn.
Oh! Okay, Kratos took a hit. He's like, oh shit. Oh!
How incredibly disappointing. Come on then.
Oh shit, alright, we're fighting. Do we not have our Leviathan axe, or we do? Ow. Oh, cue the block.
Forget how to use a shield.
Oh, I know how to use a freaking shield. Get out of here, freaking.
You bore me.
Ow. Yeah, I got you, buddy. I got you. Oh, you're a strong ass.
Are you even trying?
Oh, we gotta dodge that. Oh, okay. All right, these fights are hard, man. I'm not good at these kinds of games. Like the freaking like hard freaking just like one enemy that's hard as anything. Like those freaking Souls-like games. I'm not really best at those games. There we go. Gotta dodge that. Gotta dodge that. We dodged those.
Are you even trying?
Are you trying? Get your freaking weird ass out of here. Where are you? Hey, what's up, buddy? I can freaking. Lame ass. Where'd your ass go, bro? This guy can take a lot of hits, though. Not gonna lie. Oh, I died. I blocked. Ow. He got that hit off on me there. Oh no, I'm pressing Q. What's happening? Oh!
Tell me what I want. Pain stops real simple.
Oh my god. I don't know if I can click things. Atreus!
Why are there two beds in
here? Atreus! Oh. Punching you, dude.
Save my
heart. Oh, that was cool. A little tombstone thing or whatever you call that. Or pile driver. That was cool.
Struck a nerve, did I?
Oh! Yo, this is fire!
Slow and old. You should never have come to
Midgard. Okay. Damn, my guy hit the freaking.
So.
The cell freaking regeneration, bro. What the hell?
You talk too much.
Damn. Oh, okay.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is.
Damn, my guy's peeping a little peeping Tom over there. Spartan Rage? Oh, yeah, we doing that. Damn! My guy hit the freaking. He blew the fuse! Kratos blew the fuse! Damn! My guy punched this dude head into the freaking tree. My guy punched him so hard he freaking.
Who are you afraid of? Fine.
Freaking broke the tree!
Let's find
God damn! Oh, shit! Man, freaking bring that ass here, boy! Oh, we kind of own, bro. Yo, this Spartan Rage is crazy. Bring your ass here, bro. Man, you are not escaping me, bro. So I'm getting a little bit of frame issues. It's okay, but... Yeah, right there I had frame issues just there. Oh, where'd you go? Get out of here. You're not doing that shit on me again, bro. Nope, not today.
For me.
Nope. Yeah, you are not doing that, bro. Alright, I learned your tricks. I learned your freaking tricks.
Are you hiding? Yeah.
Oh. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, man. He ate that. This man just eats everything, bro. This guy, same with Kratos. These guys are freaking full of sponges. These guys just eat everything, bro. And then they still get up. Damn, my man just punching bricks. My man just punching rocks with his hands, breaking rocks with his hands. God damn. Oh shit, oh, we crushed that guy. Where is he? Alright, so minor frame issues. Hold on, let me see if I could fix something with that. I don't know. Oh shit.
Leaving so soon?
Damn it, he's still not dead. Alright, well, round two, baby. God damn! Oh! Go, baby, come on. We got this,
when
Kratos.
Odin sent me here. I just needed answers.
Odin.
You.
Oh my god, these guys are literally pushing the fucking mountain.
Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming.
These guys are literally separating the whole freaking.
Before I end this,
the ground.
I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Oh yeah, this guy's a this guy is on some freaking Joker vibes. Oh, heck yeah, we got a freaking air battle. Uh oh. All right, Kratos, let's get back up there.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless.
So similar to Kratos, this man's just like a god.
Pathetic!
Oh shit.
You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying.
Oh no. We got the freaking.
And if you'd given me what I wanted,
we got the freaking Wolverine healing too, baby.
But no.
Man, this guy needed to just stop talking. Freaking, let's take this ass whooping. Oh yeah, we're ready for your lame ass. Oh, he has a different ability now. We gotta hit him with the heavy attacks, Vigo. There we go, get out.
Come on!
Dodge that, yep.
I feel nothing!
My frames are going down a little. Get out of here! No! Oh my god, dude, what? I was like stuck in that thing. We gotta hit him with a heavy attack. Oh, let me turn off that triple buffering thing. I don't know, I might be messing with things that I shouldn't be. It's just like that, the frames are, it says that smooth out the frame rate. Oh shit. No, we could have killed him. I just freaking, I goofed up there. All right, bring it, run it back, baby. Run it back.
You can't
run it
beat
back.
Me.
No, I got you, bro. I gotcha. Got it out. Oh, that guy freaking bounced off that rock. Get out. Nope. Denied. Get out of here, stranger guy. Freaking Stranger Things guy. You are out of here. Get out of here. Oh, there we go. Come on. Oh no, my frames. Oh no, my frames. Oh, there we go. When all else fails, just hit him with the old wrestling move. Hit him with a little jiu-jitsu. Ooh. Nope, you're not leaving.
I'd hope that you, of everyone I'd faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
These guys are trying to pick at Kratos' face. Do I need to? Oh, left shift 5. Damn! Big quick time event broke this dude's freaking neck, dog. Oh, but the frames are kind of bad there. Oh, do we have to turn off V-Sync? I don't know what's going on. I don't know. Oh, but V-Sync was the thing that stopped the tearing. Now I think I see tearing now. Rut-row Raggy. This is what I like to call a rut-row Raggy. Tearing, do we have tearing?
Who was he?
Look at this, man. These guys literally were just pushing each other with their hands and they split the whole freaking mountain in half.
Find me after all this time.
So, yeah, right. Kratos was hiding here. And unfortunately, he was found.
Faye, what do I do?
Faye, right? That is the wife's name.
Son. Is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
Damn. What happened to Faye, though? Damn. Yeah, my man said the Wolverine God healing, dude. My man's literally, he's literally Wolverine, bro. Literally. Except more badass. But Wolverine's pretty badass. Don't get it twisted. Wolverine is extremely badass.
I do not know how to do this without you.
But to be completely honest, Kratos is more badass. Not gonna lie. Alright. So the house has remained intact somehow. No idea how.
But we cannot stay here.
And it looks like we managed to come out victorious. The god of war, rightfully so, winning the fight.
Boy.
There was so much, I thought... You're all right.
I am all right.
Man, I got four games out. We got four games out, Atreus. We're all right. All right, we got four games. I'm not going anywhere.
We're leaving.
And now we got five games, all right? We're not going anywhere, buddy.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now.
All right, and so Kratos just said that he has to carry the ashes of Faye to the top of the mountain, but he was, you know, crying to himself, or to Faye at least, saying, you know, hey man, I don't think he's ready yet though. But now, oh, there's the tearing. Oh yeah, I need to do the V-Sync thing again. But yeah, so it looks like Atreus is not ready. So this is pretty much the sum of the game. Getting Atreus ready to
mountain.
Go to the
it's
mountain
be a long
and
trip.
You know,
yes,
prepare him to,
but an important one.
You know, you know, spill a freaking freaking pour the ashes off the mountain, you know what I'm saying? So there we have, there's our story right here, guys. Obviously there's more to this story, but that's the whole, that's, you know, what, that's the mission that Kratos and Atreus are on right now, which is to, you know, pour the ashes, or the, his wife's ashes off the top of the mountain. But clearly, there's going to be some other factors at play, such as this mysterious stranger, guys, that we just fought and beat. So it looks like he was there's a stranger who is probably, you know, a god. He's searching for us. So he said he was sent here
maybe
by Odin.
Way?
Yeah. Atreus, calm down. All right. He said he was sent here by Odin. So it looks like our time of peace has come to an end here, and we have to start moving now. As we saw from before our encounter with this stranger, life was good. We were just, you know, killing deers, hunting, living a normal life. But, you know, it looks as if our conflict has, you know, freaking just went from freaking 0 to 100 with this encounter with Baldur. Or excuse me, I know his name because freaking, I watched the YouTube videos, but this encounter with this stranger. So that's pretty interesting. Another dynamic to the story that I want to figure out. I want to know why this guy is after Kratos and apparently his wife as well. So we're going to probably figure that out as we continue the game. A lot of things that we got to go over, or a lot of things that are going to be, you know, shown to us over the course of the game, which I like, and I feel like I have not figured out the right settings. Like, the V-Sync is good, but man, it's just... Ooh, man, my man hit the freaking bull kick to the face. Freaking stomp Atreus out right now. Stomp this man out. Alright, let me stop playing. Oh, can we kick down these rocks? Ooh. Cannot. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. We just finished part 1 of God of War. God of War 2018, God of War 4, whatever you wanna call it. I'm gonna call it God of War 4, that's what it is to me. But we just finished about 2 hours worth of gameplay, and might I say, I'm pretty impressed. This game got a lot of mixed reviews because of the combat, because of how much it doesn't feel like a God of War game, but I think the way that they're doing it is fine. Yeah, it's a little, it's not a little, it's a lot different. Like, literally, this is literally a rehaul of the game. Like, you know, where we were in the past, before God of War 4, we have just this, you know, freaking super combo heavy, just freaking button mashing hack and slash game. And now, from the God of War series moving onwards, I don't know how much more onwards, we're probably going to experience God of War in this kind of format. So, it's different. I don't mind it, you know? Like, I don't think they took away too much of that button mashing thing. We did a lot of button mashing when we were fighting Baldur. We did a lot of button mashing when we were fighting mobs, regular mobs, as well as that troll boss. So, the button mashing is still there, guys. If you still want to button mash, it's there, you know? So, button mashing. The combos don't feel as intricate and as crazy as they did in the previous titles, but that's probably because we haven't upgraded everything. There's a whole RPG element to the game where you can unlock talents, new abilities, etc., etc., so I'm pretty excited for that. But yeah, right off the bat, I mean, you're gonna be in like a cult, you're gonna be in a shock if you come from playing God of War directly to play, and then going immediately into playing God of War 4, or excuse me, if you go from playing God of War 3 to directly going to playing God of War 4, you're going to be in a bit of a shock. It's going to be a literal, completely different game, you know? It's not necessarily a bad thing. I've only played 2 hours, so I can't really judge how the whole product is, but once I beat the game, I'll definitely be able to give you a better conclusion of that, so make sure you guys stick around to know when we beat the game. I can have like a better view of how I feel about the game as a whole. And this is from a person who has played God of War 1 and 2. So I played 1 and 2, watched 3 on YouTube. So I am a God of War player, guys. So guys, it's coming from someone who's played the game on the freaking PS2. So I gotta say, I'm still pretty impressed with the game. The game looks amazing. Game feels amazing. PC controls feel a little bit wonky. I'm pretty sure it plays a lot better on a controller, but I mean, every single console to PC port, it's always gonna have weird controls, you know. So, other than the controls, it looks pretty good so far. Like you guys can see from my graphics card, I had like a 27, like a 2060. It's running okay. Getting a little frame issues. If I had the 30 whatever series, I probably wouldn't have any problems. But that's the performance side. Performance seems good on PC. If you have a low-end PC and you're not recording, you're going to be able to play this perfectly fine. I'm recording, though, and, like, all that stuff. But, yeah, you should be fine. PC port seems okay for now, for the first 2 hours. No crashes, no crazy bugs. Seemed pretty solid. I really like the whole aspect of the game. I just want to say one more thing. I know, I'm just talking about, you guys were like, this guy freaking end the video already, but I like the adventure RPG aspect of the game, you know, going around exploring, finding notes, you know, you have the whole, the codex, which has very important information here. Oh, let's actually read The Stranger before we leave. So I like this. This is the whole RPG adventure kind of element to the game that they added that was not there in the first to third game. I definitely have to give this a plus. This is just, it just looks good. It looks good. This is a plus, so I like that. Let's read the codex though. Oh, we're lagging. Oh no, we're not. Just a little minor clicking bug there. All right, okay. Let's read The Stranger. A strange man covered in tattoos came to the house and attacked father. It must have been some fight. Everything's broken. Father said I wasn't ready earlier, but something about killing the stranger changed his mind. I guess. Who was he? What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Are you sure about that, Atreus? You sure about that, Atreus? Alright guys, enough talking. I'll get into more like details about, you know, the game once we beat it. But so far I'm liking it. But yeah, let me know guys if you guys like this game in the comments down below. Make sure to leave a like, leave a sub. More God of War coming on the way. Oh my gosh, I forgot to mention the biggest thing. Well, not the biggest thing, but a very important thing. So basically, guys, this game is on sale right now. God of War for the PC is on sale on Steam for $30. So you can actually cop the game for $30. So that's why I bought the game. The sale ends July 13th, I believe. So you guys gotta act fast. Not too fast, but definitely before the 13th. If you're thinking about purchasing this game on PC, I would highly suggest you doing it now because you're gonna get it for a discount. So, I think that's it. I'll see you guys in the next video. More God of War coming soon. I'm out, y'all. Peace!